North Greenwich Arena hosted the men's artistic gymnastics horizontal bar final. Eight gymnasts competed in the event, including Epke Zonderland, who put in a great qualifying performance, topping the rankings. Fabian Hambuchen from Germany won bronze in this event 4 years ago, and Zokai, the gold medalist from Beijing. It wasn't gold this time though, but bronze. With this, Zokai became the most successful gymnast in Chinese Olympic history. Fabian Hambuchen's Beijing bronze was preceded by a seventh placing in Athens. He bettered all of those performances in London for silver. The man to outdo everyone else's performance for gold was Epke Zonderland. So 26-year-old Epke Zonderland became the first Dutch gymnast to win a medal in this event. Fabian Hambuchen still has a future in the sport after three Olympic Games. He's only 24. And Zokai now has six Olympic medals to his name. The medal ceremony saw gold to Epke Zonderland, silver to Fabian Hambuchen, and bronze to Zokai.
I almost don't believe it that there was a... This is how it ends, you know, with the gold medal on the Olympic Games. It's crazy.
Must be something that you've dreamed about.
Yeah, I dreamed about it for so long. And, well, you know, this routine was with you know, a lot of risk. It's in the training, it's different, you know. You're relaxed and it's a different feeling. And then this moment, you're so nervous and... Well, my routine, of course, it wasn't the best, but to do it at this moment and to make it a 7-9, it's unbelievable.
I cannot describe my feelings right now. It's just amazing to win a silver medal, especially after a long and heavy training time. And yeah, it's just amazing what happened today.
What did you think of your routine?
Yeah, it was almost perfect, just landing a little hop, but I think that wasn't the thing that I got second. Epke did a great routine, many releases, so he earned the gold medal and I'm very happy for him. We are good friends since 10 years now, so it's a really nice result today.
I think I didn't perform not so perfect today.
Personally, I'm very happy I got two golds and one bronze. So yeah, congratulations to all these people who has won a medal, or to athletes also who hasn't won a medal.